It's a tough workout, but again, it's a good one for Sevens because it's not just about physical fitness, it's a lot about mental toughness as well. And you know, when you're in the final in Hong Kong and there's 30 seconds to go, it's these guys who are tough here that usually win.
The key to it is the intensity. It's only half hour, but it's a good half hour. If they're not hurting, they haven't been running hard enough. It's better to hurt on the grass than on the scoreboard. So if you've got your boys that are not hurting when they walk off, then they haven't been pushing it.